A month later, the case took a surprising twist when police arrested 35-year-old Joseph Clark in an unrelated case.
Still January 23rd, 1980.
During questioning, Clark admitted that he had robbed the restaurant and shot the police officer.
I was the one that shot that policeman.
But when detectives pressed him for details, Clark recanted. 5 months later, Tony Miller was convicted of armed robbery and assault.